The vestibular system is also known as the balance system. Any disturbance to the balance system is called vestibular disease. Signs of vestibular disease include head tilt, nystagmus, strabismus, and a vestibular quality ataxia. A head tilt is when the head is cocked to one side so that one ear is lower to the ground than the other, or one eye is lower to the ground than the other. Nystagmus means involuntary eye movements. Nystagmus is characterized by a slow movement in one direction and a rapid jerk in the opposite direction. We characterize nystagmus in a handful of different ways. First, the direction of the movement. Is it side to side or horizontal? Is it up and down or vertical? Or is it more rotational or rotary? Secondly, we describe nystagmus in the direction of the rapid jerk, what we call the fast phase. For example, we can have vertical nystagmus with the fast phase down, or horizontal nystagmus with the fast phase to the left. A vestibular quality ataxia is characterized by leaning and listing towards one side. The pet may be wide-based or fall to one side like a drunken sailor. Sometimes, the pet may be so off balance that he or she rolls to one side.